It's going to be a bit of a capacity challenge for those with infrastructure, but that's the kind of challenge that those with infrastructure like to address. So it's basically broadening the market. It's also going to create entirely new opportunities for sharing knowledge and just for connecting with the other side of the world, with people who have new ideas, different ideas, expose people to new learning and education.